What are you doing?
I want to be a dinosaur when I grow up.
Right. Remember what we're doing, Adrian. Remember what we were meant
to
be.
Yeah, we're killing ourselves first thing we get there.
No, we play Pokemon Go.
Wait, what? I'm confused. Yeah,
we play Pokemon Go. That's what we gonna do right now.
Please right. Don't beat that Russian. All right. Vegan.
I am American. Get ready, 'cause I don't
think
vegan.
Hello.
Shut the fuck up. Ain't nobody trying to listen to Nikolai. We already beat Gold Rider. We don't need to do that.
Oh wait, they have nothing to do here.
Right. Let me get the points right now, 'cause I know how to do it. How to sugarcoat it, Daddy. All right, don't kill any zombies. 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 Don't kill any for real.
Yeah, I know.
All right, let me just watch out, 'cause there's some coming.
I'm not gonna die in round one.
Fuck. All right, there we go. Let's go. And I got the soda. Your character looks stupid when you're trying to slide and jump.
What?
Yeah, your character looks. Yeah, look, this is what he does. Look.
Does he look?
Look at me, look at me. Oh, we got umbrella spawn? Let's go. Alright, look, this is what he does. He just jumps up. Kill zombies to get 1k. No, we can only get one in spawn, dummy. Let me build Neil.
Get this best over here. Hello, you cunt. Come here, please.
Alright, do not die. Is that simple enough? Alright, go buy a door. Or contribute to the fun to the door. Did you contribute? Yeah.
Yes, I contributed.
He contributed.
Contributed.
Okay, so it's about 8 shots. No, 7 shots shot, until they shot, die. Shot, 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 do you have shot, any shot, coins?
No, I do not have any coins.
Right, hold on, let me just.
Alright, so you're doing the Discord, I do the...
Yeah, I'm doing the Discord. You do the Schroeder.
Schroeder.
We got so lucky last run, and then you had him die.
Fucking... I'm sorry for being this crowd.
Alright, hurry up. I open the door.
Oh, I got a blue coin.
Alright, place it down by the... Astro Kid when we're able to get there.
I like you, makes
sense. He said, bah. Not gonna get very far without any ammo. Alright, bap. We, at this rate, we might get it done by round 20.
What do you mean?
Like, we might go into the boss fight by round 20.
Can it be earlier?
No, because we haven't got the... We haven't got lucky enough. Ah, sweet.
Oh, look, imagine you... I didn't really have ammo at that moment. But we have to kill zombies.
Alright, get enough... Oh, God. Alright, get... hold on, let me get a... Let me get...
Oh,
that's nice. You know. I done dead.
Yep.
You're good. Alright, hold on. Hold on. I'm trying to keep these whore from hitting me. Right, you get
I got
the
another blue one. Come get it here. There's another blue one. At the right.
At the right, okay. Hey, me. Alright, you keep yours. Get 1250. Jump and kill him.
Oh yeah.
Right, okay, I paused it. Keep last.
Alright.
Alright, hold on, let me kill these. That was a one shot headshot, okay.
Oh yeah, because I killed it in the chest. Or I was shooting it in the chest, that is. Right, so you got the blue coin, right?
Mm-hmm. Turn on the power. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. Right, yeah, I got the...
Wait, do you want to get to 500 points so I can open the door?
Nah, just keep that. Nah. Just open... what's it called?
Yeah.
Just open the bumper cars. Can't speak for some reason. Right, and then go place her. Watch out. Thing almost killed him.
I really don't like the bumper cars.
How many times have you died to it?
Wait, too many times to know to count.
Place the blue coin here. So all we need for this is a red and a green. Alright, we're a zombie. Nice, right here. Alright. Watch out, I left that area. Just letting you know.
Alright, you cunt.
I'm not a cunt, I'm a cunt.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh my god, the bumper cars almost killed me.
Cars. We got bumper cars.
Yes, I seriously hate the bumper cars. Like, I think the game would have been better off without the bumper cars.
why you hate bumper cars? Go place it at the arcade.
I'll do it in a bit.
Hold on, let me hoard up a few. Let me hoard up points. Fuck, dude.
Yeah, nice job hoarding points.
Unfortunate nuke there. Shut up. Well, now we got enough. Shit, who the fuck is commenting so much? Alright.
There's that.
Just out of here fucking around. Alright, hold on. Oh shit. Oh, I forgot it's round fucking 5. I'm retarded. Alright. Adrian, come open the door to Kepler and I'll open Polar Peak.
I'm red.
Oppa Gangnam Style.
Actually, people call me Psy. You're supposedly red. No lie.
Alright, let me bop. Hit him with this bop. And then not down.
Everything bop bop.
This is what I hate about this game though. That's like the only thing. Well, I got red. Do you have a green?
I already put it.
Alright, let me go place mine then. And attempt not to die. I'm probably gonna die right here. Yep, I died.
Oh, you died.
Alright, let me look at the
blue red. I'm spooking. Oh god damn.
Oh my fucking god, Adrian.
Don't let me clutch.
Where the fuck
and
would
I
you
think
just
you have,
try?
I think you have good reasons.
Ka-chow.
Then again, let me look at exactly all that
already
rookie.
Know what it's gonna be. What did I mean? You guys just... Oh, I'm spookingly red. I'm spooking. Oh my
right, hold
fucking
on.
God, Adrian.
Alright, we weren't doing it. Because that gives me more...
What is this you sent me?
What is what?
Good child. I'm not even sure if that's Lightning McQueen.
It is Lightning McQueen, don't worry about it.
Wait, what? It is?
Hellstorm, hold on. Where is the... Dude, I forgot which the... Which was the... Oh, whiteout. Yeah, just like this camo.
Alright, we gotta hoard lots and lots of cogs so we can get the ordinance hailstorm.
OP as hell.
Yes.
It's OP for some reason.
Sure. I guess.
Alright, I messed you up don't. Anyways. You know, like, I want to put the suppressor on because it does more damage. It does less damage, but it, like...
It hoards more points,
yeah. That's what I meant.
Clearly.
You stayed the same guy. Fucking nerd again.
That's stupid.
I went from the jock to the rapper.
The game knows I'm a Nord.
You're a Nord?
Yeah, I'm a Vapor Nord.
Shut the... Alright, so get me... Let me get the... Let me get the points again. Let me just get that little...
What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Oh, you popped it.
Alright. See, now it does less damage. Alright, those two zombies are probably like a few bullets and then... No, that bitch was just dead. Alright, go kill the rest of the zombies.
No, I'm gonna plant the pieces.
And we got umbrella spawn as well.
Here.
We probably got calculator.
It's probably the umbrella.
No, it's probably if the it calculator.
No, the calculator is in here. Check. It's the umbrella.
Hey, let's go.
I know where they at though.
I don't know the spawn ones, I know the other ones. Right, kill these, kill these.
Oh,
why would you shoot him in the chest? Shoot him in the leg, boy.
I wasn't shooting them in the chest. I shot them in the leg.
Alright, hurry up.
Blocked. Count.
That's nice. Alright, go open the door.
Yeah. Bio spikes. I'll take that. Wait, where'd they go?
Go donate to the thingy.
You took my bio spikes.
This thing is a massive point maker. Well, that's called being a whore. Go. Did you donate to the door already?
Yes.
I got one bullet left in this whore.
Alright. God damn it, David.
Uh-huh, let me get a few points. I got a blue coin already. Right. We get a few points for the.
You're gonna put it in journey, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it's BBs.
Gonna kinda be a little point whore here because of this.
I found babies.
Found babies?
Yes, I found babies.
Where?
Oh, that's. It's right here. The second one. Right here.
Wait, let me see.
It says babies.
BBs. That says BBs, boy.
That says babies.
Get 1500 and then I'll go get. Count. You need slappy tappy?
No.
Why the hell? Knife him, boy.
I shot
that one's them. That one's what one shot. That one's one shot. With? That's an one shot, an Oni.
Oh, of course.
What'd you get?
Look, I got my own bio spikes now. The ones that you stole from me.
Hurry up and.
Oh, this is where I run out of ammo.
Watch out behind.
How the. You don't fucking say.
Start knifing him. Don't knife him yet, dummy. You're not getting points. Hurry up and knife him.
Oh, I got a blue coin.
Place it right out, right in here. It's 1500, oh. not 1250. Other one's 1250. Hurry up, cause that thing's about to run out. All right, let me. Okay, yeah, insta kill runs out right as I knife him.
That happens to me so much in Black Ops 2. Like you don't even imagine.
Right, 3 bullets.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. All right, I'm about to. Oh, I don't have any ammo whatsoever, and it's round 4. I don't like it. Oh, but the box is right here. Nice. Hopefully you get the type 2. Alright, I'll put my blue coin here.
Pick that up, yep.
Where do you want me to take it?
As soon as I get enough for... what you call it? As soon as I get enough for... just kill one more zombie than the arcade. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Watch out behind you. You don't fucking say. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, you don't fucking say.
Watch out, this one's about to go. Told you.
You should have died from it.
Place your souvenir coin.
Oh, glasses. Didn't even bother to get them.
Yeah, god damn it. You're gonna have to go and shoot the things then.
Not if you can. Alright, maybe this isn't the best place to stay in.
Double cash.
Oh, look, double cash. Pew 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 pew. Alright, I got a blue coin. Or is that red? I think that's red.
Are you colorblind? Alright, hold on.
No, it's because I had the thing where it tells me, oh, you could look at this now.
Wait. Keep last.
That's the last zombie.
You can go hit box, dude. I don't care. Once you get the intervention.
I hope not.
Oh, that's actually good. That's actually pretty good. Alright, watch out.
Pew 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 pew.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go by crap ton of doors.
Actually, if this was ammo wise the same gun, similar to the gun in BO3, it would probably be the BRM. Now we just
wait, hold on. Should I open Polar Peak, like the first two doors, first door to Polar Peak and the first door to Capar, or keep one door to? I'll just open the both doors, so that's, I feel like that's gonna be better. All right, let's go open this.
Slurp.
Wait, I'm good. I'm out of ammo.
Oh, I found the hop.
Oh, it's right there? Sweet. We don't have to open up the other door.
Oh, you bought... Oh, I was kind of confused. You confused me, sir.
Han, I don't think we need a... Oh, yeah, we do. Han, we can get the... What's that here? I was about to say, if it's right there, then... Alright, try and get 1250. Oh, that's insta-kill. Let me get that real quick.
Oh, nice.
I got another blue coin. Alright. Nope. Gonna keep those, and then I'm gonna go rebuild barriers. Get 1250 and go open Polar Peak.
Alright. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, don't say. Alright, go open pool of peak.
Say. I'm gonna open pool of peak.
Alright, where is this calculator?
Oh. Oh my god, you could interact with everything in this game. Alright, I'm turning on power for pool of peak.
Right now, all we need is the arcade, and then we should be good.
Oh, I got another red coin.
Oh, go place that at Kepler. Wait, do you have a green or?
No, it's red. Oh, I went the completely. I went a complete different way. Okay, I gotta get more used to this map.
The hell? Secure this entry real quick, or rebuild a barrier, whatever you want to call it. The hell is last?
Oh, they were with me. They're gonna spawn back in.
You didn't even open the portal to.
Oh yeah. Holy, I'm stupid. Oh, I have a zombie.
Wait, hold on, keep him real quick. Let me just go over here and go do what you didn't do. Alright. Oh my god.
Well, my bad for being a failure.
Alright, you can kill. Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna pop some more balloons. I like them.
It doesn't do anything, you know that, right?
Oh, I got a blue thing.
Go place it in Journey, like inside of Journey. Okay, let me teach you something here, Sonny. This is spawn, that is Journey.
Yes, I heard. Yes, I'm not a small child anymore. Look, there you go. Man killing human bear.
Alright, keep last, keep last, keep last.
I will get that sentry turret.
Keep last, keep last.
I'm going to keep last. Oh, it's right here.
I know. Keep him. Okay, keep him.
And
him.
Keep him. Right there.
I'm killing one. Kill Han. Let me kill him.
Oh, get the pair of glasses. Sir, I need you to get the glasses.
I did.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Alright.
Alright, hold on.
Keep your glasses.
You have last on you, right? Yeah, alright. Just train them.
Yeah, I'm gonna start finding the pieces that like the targets.
Actually, I'm not gonna get the Discord. I'm gonna get the face melter.
Well, I want to get the Discord.
I forgot. Oh wait, so do you have grenades?
Yes,
oh no,
I
you
have grenades.
No, you have bio spikes.
Oh no. Yeah.
Alright, kill last then. And if he drops like some frag grenades or something, give him to me. Let me give him. So what is it?
He drops an ammo clip.
Alright, you can get it then.
Alright, this is the moment where I start camping.
Oh, there's a green coin, get it, there's a green coin. Adrian, get it's by the box. Hurry up, push. I got you as soon as you come here. All right, go place it down at the arcade so we can get the Discord. Yeah. All right, this when I open. There we go.
All right, come get the Kindle Pops.
I am. I'm coming. I almost down to the car. Okay. All right, I killed last.
Hurry up! Kindle Pops are coming.
You can keep those forever. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know. I know, but I already have the turret.
I know. I'm just saying we could have left them there. Oh, let me go open the arcade real quick.
Is there anything that we gotta do?
Anything else? Look for the parts.
Oh yeah.
We should
keep one last zombie for that.
Yeah, honestly. Dude, as I get another max.
Oh my god. Alright, let me reload for this one.
God damn it.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I reloaded. I canceled. Oh, I got a blue coin.
Alright, I don't think we need that anymore, to be honest.
Oh. Oh, man, that zombie's right behind me.
Hey, Adrian, can you not down?
I think you're a bully. I was getting the multi-kill, sir.
Where are you at? I might not be able to get you.
I'm at the journey space near the machine.
How many seconds do you have left?
10, 9, 8, 7.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get you.
3, 2, 1. God damn. Alright, don't end around yet.
No. At least I'll try to.
God damn.
Let me kill this one real quick. Oh god. Alright, how are the... You gotta play one more game of basketball?
I'm not playing basketball, I'm playing that one game where you have to shoot the teeth with the balls.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna keep these two, and then I'm gonna... Yeah, let me start doing this real quick.
Two more. One more. I got them all. I'm coming. Should I just get set up again?
What do you have?
I only had that one Titan.
Right, Camellia Zombie. I would say Camellia Zombie and go get the Oni.
But I mean, I could hit the box and get probably something better than the Oni.
Alright, go hit box then. If you get some that's AIDS, not my fault.
Yeah, I'm quite aware.
Alright, just watch out for last, cause...
Oh, there were two where I was.
No, there was two. Keep the... both of them so one doesn't become a runner. Alright, I got one by me. I'm at the arcade.
I got the axe.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, that's good.
Like, how good?
Decent. Like, for the boss fight, I wouldn't recommend it. For right now, nice. Hell yeah. Because you get plus 130 points for everyone you kill.
So you get how many?
130 points per kill. So it's like you were meleeing. Which it technically are, but...
Yeah, but with a giant axe.
Exactly.
You know, I'm gonna become a Viking. Yeah. A big, wimpy Viking.
Imagine they added back the... the hats from Revelations.
I actually would see that.
You opened up the roller coaster already, right?
Yeah, speaking of roller coaster, you wanna ride it?
No.
Why?
Nah, fam, I don't feel like downing. Alright, hold on.
Alright, I'll just go find the pieces for the study comp.
Alright, go ahead. Cause you know where they're at. I know where the spawns one are. Spawn ones are at. I don't know where the
other ones are at. Star.
Yeah.
If it's not here, oh, okay. There's one. Now all we need is the calculator. Let's take this while we're at it.
Are you sure you want to get the Discord and not the Shredder?
The Discord is lots better. I mean, you're gonna get the face melter.
So I also might get the Shredder.
Oh. No, I'm good with the Discord.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's the one thing I love about this game. You can't get in double infinite floating tube, man.
Yep. Alright, the last one.
Adrian, do you think you can cover me real quick?
Maybe. There it is.
Alright, go give it to Hoff right now.
Yep.
Hold on, let me just look for the last couple pieces.
Alright, pack a punch is open.
Alright. Can you take the zombie from me and protect me real quick? It's right here. Adrian, behind you. I'm gonna be right in this ATM thing. Just train him. Alright, I'll be right back. Remember, you can't melee because otherwise it kills him with the axe.
Yeah, I'll just, if I have to, I'll just slap a few times. Go, you bastards.
Man, don't you just love when someone's AFK? Alright, don't end round. Don't end round.
There's two zombies, by the way.
Oh, there's two?
Yep.
Alright, sweet. Keep both of them.
Actually, you want to go hit the UFO thing for so we can start the elemental steam?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I would say, you know what? I would say don't start that until like round, like
just
round
get it ready.
10. I know, that's
you
what I'm saying.
Just get it ready. Yeah.
But
yeah,
I would.
So we might as well do it now.
Then later, yeah.
Yeah.
I've never actually got the little target to spawn on that thing.
Oh, you have the glasses, don't you?
Yeah, I have glasses on right now.
Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. It's just that I can't find the targets.
Well, I mean, you don't have any zombies with you. You might as well just find a tutorial.
No, I already know where they're all at. It's just that I can't see them. Oh, I think I didn't check spawn actually. Might be under in spawn. No, it's not at spawn. What the hell?
Is it under the bridge at Bipolar Peak?
I think I checked that and it wasn't there.
Well, you want to check again?
That's what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, also, I'm pretty sure it could be inside of the barriers.
Yeah, that's what I was checking, but it wasn't there. Was it right above my head? No. Is it like somewhere off far, like rendered?
Not sure.
Nope. Please don't tell me you gotta go.
No. No, it's because people.
Did you give him the SETICOM parts already, or?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Let me go look over by. Oh god, which one's going? Here's this one. Oh, it's by bumper cars. I forgot it can be by bumper cars. I'm real smart. Alright, are you here now? Nope. Watch, it's not gonna let me go back through here. Oh no, I actually did. Alright. I need to go back.
Oh my god, I'm lagging.
I don't know if that's my connection or yours.
Yeah, it's your collection. Connection, I mean.
Contection?
All yours. No, I said collection.
Alright, where else can it spawn? Let's see.
Did you check inside Polar Peak?
Yeah, that's. I got that one already.
All of them?
I got that one. I don't. Oh, wait. Did I actually finish it? And I'm not. And I'm that stupid.
Look, see, I could be useful sometimes.
I think I got 4 out of 5. It's 5, right?
I think so.
So I shot one in the arc. There's one right there. Then it was one on top. Oh, I think I might be done, actually.
Check.
I think it might be done already.
Do you actually get 5 already?
Yeah, I got it. Real smart.
Real smart. Alright, what do you want me to do now?
I would say end round. But let me kill one. Or just...
I'll kill one.
Yeah, just...
Oh, I killed both, somehow. Okay.
You got the axe, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it does.
Eh?
That's what it does, I said.
Oh.
I'll mute that mic. Alright, let me just...
Oh, don't want to get those subtext.
Right, it's an insta-kill. Right now we're trying for frag, at least I am.
Okay, cops take 2 damage, 2 hits, and then there's a zombie that comes behind me.
But I'm coming. Oh my god, you've downed a total of 3 times already.
Yes, I noticed. The cop zombie took 2 hits to die with the axe.
Oh yeah. Wait, nope. If you have a red, put it by Kepler.
I don't have any. Oh man, your lag might get me killed. Your lag might get me killed.
These guys will not die. Probably because I have the suppressor on. What the hell does this go to? Stop. I'm trying to point where this. Remember?
Oh, yeah. God.
I'm almost done until I have to start killing him with the.
Wait, shouldn't we start. Should I keep the candles?
Yeah. I would say, yeah, for the SETI defense.
Yeah. Well, did you already set out the. Did you already activated the dishes?
Oh, yeah, I forgot to do that. Hold on. Let me.
I'll do it.
Alright, go ahead. Is this last or is it just a runner? No, it's just a runner.
Oh, I could upgrade my axe. Okay.
Yeah. And then it has Thunderwall, I think.
That's unheard of.
Alright, that's last. There we go.
Oh, glasses. Pretty useless now, but.
Alright. Do you have normal grenades, or do you still have the...
I have normal grenades.
Okay, I don't, but you're probably gonna die while doing it.
What? Oh, do oh, is it rolling the thing?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's yeah, hard. It's hard as hell.
Yeah. Yeah. You might as well do that.
Right, hold on. I'm just, I don't have grenades like that, though.
Oh, you don't? Alright, I'll just try.
No, I'm ending round. Come pick this souvenir coin up.
Alright, do I put it anywhere?
Hold on. If you see a blue somewhere around, yeah. Because that's for a boombox. Right, there's... That's green. That's all greens. So don't touch it.
I have a green one. Do you know?
Oh, what the hell? It's starting to do the dun.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I think it happens once it's when it's telling us like, oh hey, you're gonna have some.
No,
cool
I think
stuff.
The oh the SETI defense or the SETI comm is done. That's why.
Oh yeah. It's gonna be a couple.
Right. Oh, get in your box, get in your box, get in your box.
Oh, right, I'm getting your box. Alright, we got the SETI. I have a lot of zombies and I'm super scared. Oh, this is where I say goodbye, because I got myself cornered.
Well, I got the hornet, so...
Yeah, I had a whole horde, and... That's fun.
I had a hornet, so...
Yeah, I didn't get a hornet. Yeah, this is the moment where I die. Again. Like always.
How many seconds?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, clutch. Okay. I almost died a horrible death. Alright, I have a green.
Wait, just save it and hold on. Alright, let me go pack a punch.
Stupid intervention got me screwed over.
I'm gonna go pack, okay. Upgraded 15 weapons. No idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to work. Do you have a red coin or?
No, I have a green coin.
Alright, dang it. We need reds. Let me go get PhD.
It's your lag.
Don't kill him, don't kill him.
I have a stupid pistol. How am I gonna kill him?
Cause they're already low. Kill one, headshot him. Nice.
Moist.
Alright, let me...
Alright, I'm not gonna keep the energy. I'm not keeping this. Wait, should I get the Volk? No? Maybe?
No, go get Jug.
Oh, well, I'm gonna need a few more points. And I have a sniper.
Go rebuild barriers.
Oh yeah, and a zombie.
What was I gonna do here? Oh yeah, I was gonna check if the SETI defense is here. I need a way to next level this gun. Alright. Not here. is the thing here. Nope, not here. Alright. Get set up. Can I end round?
In a bit.
Oh, you're playing arcade games.
Yep.
Right, next round should be what should we call it? Big guy. Yeah.
All right, I only need three more. Or 20.
Three more? Right.
I only need 10 more points.
Tickets or points?
Okay.
Tickets. Zombie's not by me.
Well, it's probably gonna be by me.
Can you hear him? Oh, there he is. Alright, are you good? Nothing. This guy's carrying a boogie bag. I don't know.
Alright, I have enough for an arcane core.
Buy the golden teeth. But no, I'll actually buy it. I'll buy it. Just right, train the zombie. Just run away from him. Better yet, because this man's gonna kill you.
Yep, he is. I'm scared. Very scared. What if wait, do you think the arcane core is gonna work for the axe?
Like, no.
For some random reason?
No.
I think we should try it.
Go ahead, try it.
Oh wait, actually, nah. Maybe I'll risk it when I actually have a good gun.
Upgrade the baby's breath when you can.
I don't remember. I have a sniper.
And what's your secondary weapon?
The axe.
Why would you trade the baby's breath for the axe?
No, I traded the sniper rifle for the axe because I was about to get cornered. And then I said, oh, look, that's a gun. Let me pick it up. I picked it up. I didn't know it was a sniper. So it's now mine.
Alright, I'm going to kill last. Wait, let me see what it is.
Glasses.
I got cash, I think.
Nope. Oh, yeah, it was also that.
Alright, watch out, because bumper cars are going. I wouldn't recommend staying there.
Yeah, I'm gonna move out in a bit.
Alright, hold on, let me just kill a few zombies. Wait, that's and bring the zombies inside. Bring the zombies inside.
Alright, I'll do it when I come back. Coming. All right, activate it.
Oh yeah, this been a lot out.
Did you activate it?
Yeah.
Oh. Ow. Zombie didn't listen.
Alright, thing is done. Alright, let me go up here and see if I can get Nope, ammo clip. Fine.
Oh, I have a green one.
We need reds.
Should I switch it?
Oh. No, we need reds. Right, that's last right there. Please don't die to the bumper car. Right, thank you. Thing might die to the bumper car. Nope, not dead to the bumper car. Are you still lagging?
Yep.
Oh, watch out. Some zombies coming. I'm gonna go place this at Kepler.
I still have a green. Should I put it somewhere?
Put it in the one in Journey.
Alright. And there. What do I get today? I get some Kindle Pops. Or the Revocator. Revocator makes it turn zombie, right? I'm pretty sure.
The Revocator.
Yes, it's like this thing.
I don't know. Right, are we all good?
For now, I guess. I'm gonna have to live with it.
Damn ammo clips, dude. I need grenades.
I need a different gun.
Alright, hold on, let me get broke because you already know it's gonna spawn by me. Don't get close and personal to the zombies.
Okay, zombies are now two shot.
Yeah, and the brute is coming this way as well.
Oh. Perfect.
Told you. Get out the way, boy! You're gonna get shot down by the laser.
Oh, like how I did last time?
Yep. Alright, come over to me. Oh, I got a max. There's right, a max in front of Kepler. There's a max in front of Kepler. Come get it.
I'll try. Oh, I got some C4s.
Hurry up and go into Kepler. There we go. Thanks.
Okay. Cool.
Why the hell would you place down the SETICOM?
I didn't place it down. I didn't place it down. I was putting down my C4. Alright, now
great, now we got another brute spawning in.
Yep. Didn't even place it down. Like I said. Don't matter. We'll take it down.
I'm gonna go by Jug. Caesar Adrian, how did you fucking...
Sorry about... Oh, there's a Brutus. Found it.
Bring it over to the... Kepler. At least now we know where the hell the thing is at. Alright, Brutus is going to you. Alright, never mind. It's aiming at me for some reason.
He loves you. Alright, I'll just ask for another city. And the Hoth isn't even here. Perfect.
Yeah,
Oh.
Do you have the bruise by you or no?
No, I don't, actually.
Then I have them by me, then. Keep last. Do you have any zombies by you?
Yep.
How many?
Four.
Right, kill three.
And kills all four.
You killed all four?
Alright, I have one. I have one.
Alright, go away from Kepler then. Go away from Kepler then.
Alright, I'm going up the stairs from Kepler.
So like basically where I'm going?
I'll still be away. Oh my god, that's a Brutus. I found Brutus. Brutus is just standing there.
Leave him alone if he's glitched.
Like, I shot him in the head and he didn't even bother to move.
Yeah, he's glitched. That's what they do. Just leave him be.
Alright.
Alright, watch out because I'm coming over.
You have a Brutus with you?
Yeah, I have a Brutus by me. Alright, hold on. Alright, now we can kill this little fuck. Watch out, he's going to you.
Alright.
Alright, now he's going to me. And the zombie's by me. Great.
Where are you, bastard?
Right, okay.
For a moment, he's about to get me.
Alright, I got him.
Alright. Other Brutus is...
He's just chilling there. He's just chilling there. Alright.
Yep.
Alright, good, good.
Is that bad?
What do we do? Alright, hold on. Let me play some arcade games so I can get the... He's eventually gonna despawn, so...
But he's gonna come back and get us.
I don't think so. I just think he's just gonna stand there. Or like stand there, but he's gonna be invisible.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go find the Hoth.
Okay, yeah, he despawned and spawned by me.
Yep, as I was saying.
Do you have a zombie? Why would you go... He's not here, Adrian. I just checked here.
But he's right there on my screen.
I'm talking about... I'm not talking... Okay, kill him. Kill him with the Widowmaker. Just shoot him in the head.
Oh, he's angry now.
Shoot him. Keep on shooting him. Come on, car, don't kill Vias. Okay. Good car.
Alright, I think he's serious. Alright, there, he died.
What did he drop?
Double cash? I think it's double cash.
Alright, okay, just take the zombie away from me, please.
Alright, you are in arcade, right?
Yep.
Yep. Right,
just
it.
Train them out here, or just try not to die.
I'm not gonna die.
Hopefully. Dies.
Wait, the karma's good, right?
Karma? Depends. It depends on how you behave.
Well, what do you mean on how I behave?
So, like, if you're bad, you're gonna get bad karma. If you're good, you're gonna get good karma.
No, like the gun.
Oh. Yeah, it's decent.
Shribe, you're stupid.
I was about to say, he's asking about karma, but he doesn't know what it means.
Oh, actually, I got the FHR-40.
Ah, the thing? That's good.
Yeah, I'll keep it.
It's a meat grinder, but...
Wait, should I trade the axe now?
For what? I would say keep it for now.
But it's now two hit per zombies.
You know, said yeah, trade it.
All right,
hold on, let me just bring the zombie into the arcade.
You can take it.
Where is he? Where is the thing?
Those zombies right there with you. All right.
Oh my god,
dude. I'm gonna go trade now. Quickly. Come on, give me something good. And, oh, I get the DCM-8.
It's an RPG.
No, it's a shotgun.
Yeah, it's decent. It's like the Haymaker, but like weaker. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna start getting trap kills.
By which one?
The one by Kepler.
Alright, bet.
Which one does that give you exactly?
Fire, it gives you the fire upgrade in it.
Alright.
Ooh, bet. Can this little ship come back inside, dude? All right, thank you. All right, Maximo.
Faster.
I'm just wishing they came a little slower. Oh my god.
What?
Is this thing mental? Yeah, I'm done, but this thing is mentally retarded.
Oh.
No! My god, dude! Oh my! That gets me heated! That right there gets me hot! Fucking right, bars, dude!
I'm doing twice the pain.
Oh, I'm dead.
What do you mean?
I'm by the arcade. This stupid thing won't even... It spawned right by the arcade thing and my character went inside the arcade instead of... I'm dead. Fucking god, that gets me fucking heated.
So I can't do anything?
I'm in the arcade. Come try and come fucking pick me up.
How many more seconds do you have?
10. You fucking thought about it too. You're like, should I pick him up or no? You didn't even fucking move. Oh my fucking god. Or fuck my life, or you actually did pick me up. Alright, keep last.
Life.
Fucking god, there we go. Was it that fucking hard character? Alright, keep blessed.
Alright. I'm gonna move away from here. Because I'm...
This thing is fucking retarded. What do you mean, do I have anything good?
Like, perks?
Well, I had drug and PhD. I mean, by PhD again.
That's the Discord.
Yeah. Hmm. I'm honestly just gonna get it.
Alright, go ahead. I'll just get something else.
Did you get all your trap kills already?
No. I only need a few.
Dude, that gets me so damn heated. Oh my god.
Did you get jug already?
Yeah, no, I can't. I have 2,000. I bought PhD because that's more useful since I have the baby's breath. I'm gonna get the Discord again. Just with the big boy. Alright. Okay, can I kill him?
Yeah. Wait, you got the poison element already?
Yeah. Why do you think I was raging? Cause the thing said, look, listen. Cause the thing told me it was right next to an arcade game and my character went inside the arcade game instead of picking up the part.
Alright, don't kill any. We gotta get it for these traps.
No, they don't count towards it. They don't count towards it.
Oh, they don't?
Yeah, they don't. They count towards Neo, but not towards the... That seriously gets me heated as hell, dude. Alright, you got yours left and that's it.
Yep. Yep, ready?
Yep, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna start training. Or, unless you're gonna do the one over there.
I'm doing this. Alright, just keep on training.
Okay, this is where I'm fucked up now.
Oh my.
This is where I'm fucked up now.
Adrian, how many seconds do you have left?
30. Or some.
Where are you at? Come on. Stupid thing, go. Shoot me up, thank you.
I'm dead.
Oh, I was right there. Now I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Hurry up and come back to life, though. Alright, I'm doing the chromosphere trap. Okay, the thing is done. So if you get an arcane core.
Yeah.
How many tickets do you have on you?
385.
Go buy an arcane. Go buy an arcane. Go buy a weapon and go do the arcane thing, dude.
I have the pistol.
That's what I said. Go buy a weapon.
All right. Any?
Could buy the Oni. Oh God, Adrian.
I'm fucked up now. Is there any on the
Oni? Shoot a little.
The Banshee.
No. That's ass.
No, it's. All right.
I would say get a few more points and get the E-Rad, honestly. Get one more, shoot a zombie and then come get the E-Rad. Watch out.
Ow.
Right, I'll bring the zombies away. Here. Go buy the E-Red, and then go get the arcane core.
This is perfect. There it is. Spicy.
Did you get the arcane core already?
I have the arcane core.
Alright, start killing the zombies that went to you.
Alright, that's
the stupid. Ship is over here. Ship is over me. Behind you.
Okay.
I'm trying to tell where it is. And most zombies are coming this way too. Look.
Alright, yep. Let's have them run towards us.
Don't go into the trap though. My god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Now it just went on the other side of the crocodile. And the crocodile just killed a whole bunch. Great. Adrian, what are you doing?
I'm keeping the zombies.
Just shoot them, boy. It's done already. When you're near the ship.
I know, I was doing it near the ship.
It's not, the ship isn't even here. Ship is coming right now. Now you can kill him.
What?
Kill him right now. Oh my. Look at this. Go get Jug whenever you can.
I'm just. Alright. I'm gonna keep the boom hilt up right now.
I'm gonna train him somewhere else and then try and get into you. After this, we just gotta get the steady defense and then we'll be good. And we gotta get you a pack a punch. Oh my, that's gonna take hell of a long time. Hey, we're keeping last. Oh,
where was he? No, I was fucking doing the thing, and then the fucking zombie comes behind, and then I get stuck in the thing because he pushed me there.
Okay.
Okay.
Right here. The thing is right here.
No, I'm about to die.
Oh my.
No, I'm like.
this stupid thing won't.
On.
Jump down as soon as you get over here.
Well, you know what? I try to do that, but then the zombie, no, fuck you. No one loves you.
Look, come here. This is how you get out of this situation. Don't buy that. Don't buy that. Look, wait until that orange one starts making water and then go on it. Until this orange one. See? Okay, that's nice. Okay, that's nice.
Oh, they're all going for me too.
Wait, this thing is nowhere near done, so...
Yeah, you don't say.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Thing is, should be going over to you right now.
Oh, it was just here right now.
Wait, it's right there, I see it. You can start shooting him.
This is where I start running out of ammo. And oh. I get this team.
You know that E-Red Wabi is right next to the train you're running, right?
Yeah, yeah, I got ammo.
Okay.
Come on! I try to see. Why does this have to exist? Why does this have to exist? Why does this have to exist?
Because you're not killing enough zombies.
Why?
Bring them up the stairs.
All, I was about to die. How? How?
Adrian,
how?
Adrian, just don't just run the train.
No.
Kill them too.
I was fucking killing them.
Actually kill him this time. And you're red screen again. Wait, no, ship I'm is by you. Screen. Start killing him, stall him. Kill him. There you go. See, I can hear you shoot. I think the part is done. Okay, never mind. Wait, no, it's still by me. Right, just keep on running the train. Right, we might attempt this later on. Wait, ship is by you. Dang, you're still not done? Watch out, there's more spawning by you.
Yes, there is. Okay.
Score. Right, it's done, it's done, it's done, it's done, it's done, it's done. Just kill all the ones by all you.
Right. Alright, I'm just gonna get this thing. I'm gonna get it over with. Except it's not even. Alright.
It's by the crocodile, boy.
Alright.
It's by this crocodile's mouth.
In the mouth?
Like, by it.
Oh.
You see it right there?
Yes.
You didn't get it.
Yep, now I got it.
Alright, now shoot inside the thingy. And get it.
Alright.
Going down now. Alright. Did you get it?
Damn. No, I'm gonna have to try now. And got it.
Wait, one of the crawlers went to you for some reason.
Yeah.
Alright, let me. Alright, hold on. Keep last. Go get Jug.
All right.
And keep last.
I want to start getting set up. Seriously.
Go ahead.
You don't even know how.
Go get Jug.
Ten fucking down.
Do you have one by you?
I don't have any zombies with me. Alright, I might get flopped or two.
I mean, if you're gonna get an explosive weapon.
Well, I think I might pack punch the boom hilder.
I wouldn't recommend
either
packing.
Either that or the E-Rad.
Wouldn't recommend packing right now because the.
Yeah.
Because you're about to get the shredder.
Yeah, definitely. So, yeah. Alright. What do we need to do for the battery? Do we just have to shoot?
I'm getting it already. Oh my god, bro. Thing might die. Honestly. Oh. Watch out, he might go to you.
Oh, that's cool. How many?
One. A single cop.
One. Oh, god damn. Hate the cops. Those are like the beefy ones.
Nope.
Not trying to be gay, but he's the
No, this thing is playing with me.
Wait, you're shooting the thing at
hey, there we go.
Oh. Alright. Finally.
And the zombie died. Great.
Just let it happen. I do not care at this point.
Oh, yeah, I care because we got the other guy next round.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Did you ask him for a SETICOM already?
I didn't find him.
He's probably by the thing. Remember the thing I told you to look in?
Yep.
He's probably there.
Leave the fuck alone. Leave the fuck alone. Oh my God, Brutus! Spawned right in front of me. Spawned right in front of me.
Get away from it.
Oh, the Brutus is still coming to me. I'm not liking it one bit.
How many zombies do you have?
I'm not sure.
Don't.
How?
Adrian, you fucked me. Adrian, you fucking fucked me, dude. Why the fuck would you turn on the trap? Oh my god, bro. Why the fuck would you turn on the trap?
I heard many, many zombies coming to me. This is the moment where I just cry myself to sleep today.
I fucking god. Why the fuck would you turn on the trap?
I seriously hate myself now.
Well, let's see if they're still in the fuck down for Edgar doesn't have GTA. Right, I'm gonna end the stream here.